You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Pusha T, you up to bat. Focus on me, like what you see, like what you see. We going hard. It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I gotta take a shot of this fireball. Hey, all right, so look, man. I know. I'm late. Pusha T just dropped this record to Drake. The name of it, The Story of Adidas. I don't know how to say that word. Anyway, y'all been emailing me, y'all been DMing me, and y'all been dropping comments like, where is this reaction? I got you, Fire Squad. Look, we about to hop right into this. I've been avoiding Everyday Struggle. I've been avoiding people talking about it. I haven't heard the song. I haven't even heard what people were saying about the song. This is my honest reaction just for Fire Squad. Let's go ahead and get it, man. I'm excited.
Easy money.
So he talking too.
It's about to be a surgical summer. Chop the tops off the coops.
We use that beat though. Oh.
Ocho.
Back. I'm sorry.
480 y ocho.
My bad.
Chop the tops off the coops. The 480 y ocho. The spider joint. Ooh. And you know we gotta cut the heads off these snakes, right?
This picture crazy.
Watch the body drop. It is black.
Let's go, Push. Let's go.
Drug dealing aside, goose right in the side. Let's have a heart to heart about your pride. Even though you're multi, I see that your soul don't look alive. The M's count different when baby divides the pie.
Ooh.
Chop the tops off the coops. The 480.
Ooh. Oh, we rocking tonight. Let's go.
You know we gotta cut the heads off these snakes.
Let's
right?
go, man. He came off the rip swinging.
Watch the body drop.
Let's go.
Drug deal in the side, goose right in the side. Let's have a heart to heart about your pride. Even though you're multi, I see that your soul don't look alive. The M's count different when baby divides the pie. Wait, let's examine why your music for the past few years been angry and full of lies. I started at the home front, I'm on one. Dennis Graham, stay off the gram, bitch, I'm on one. You mentioned wedding ring like it's a bad thing. Your father walked away at 5, hell of a dad thing. Marriage is something that Sandy never had, Drake. How you a winner, but she keep coming in last place. Monkey suit, Dennis, you parade him. A Steve Harvey suit, nigga, made him. Confused, always felt you weren't black enough. Afraid to grow it, cause your fro wouldn't nap enough.
Y'all think that got any validity in it? You think Drake think he's not black enough? I never thought about that.
Since you name drop my fiance, let him know who you chose is your Beyonce. Sophie knows better as your baby mother. Cleaned her up for IG, but the stench is on her. A baby's involved, it's deeper than rap. We talking character, let me keep with the facts. You are hiding a child, let that boy come home. Deadbeat motherfucker playing border patrol. Ooh. Adonis is your son, and he deserves more than an Adidas press run. That's real.
Who is Adonis?
Love that baby, respect that girl. Forget she's a porn star, let her be your world. Yeah. How dare you put gay in my verses? I'm selfish, I want all of the curses. I'm pre-booking the churches. Me versus three hearses. If we all go to hell, it'll be worth it. Already aligned with the greats. And on that same note, the only ones I chase are two ghosts.
The only one I chase is two ghosts. Oh my God. Biggie Pop.
The curses. I'm pre-booking the churches. Me versus three hearses. If we all go to hell, it'll be worth it. already aligned with the greats. And on that same note, the only ones I chase are you goats. Still giving you classics. That's the only thing that dates me. OVO 40, hunched over like he 80. Tick, tick, tick. How much time he got that man is? 666. Six, six. I got the devil flow, nigga. 666.
I'm messing up. This joint. Hold on.
The only ones I chase are through ghosts.
Oh.
Still giving you classics. That's the only thing that dates me. OVO 40, hunched over like he 80. Tick, tick, tick. How much time he got that man is? 666. I got the devil flow, nigga. 666. Surgical summer with it. Snip, snip, snip. And you don't really want it with him. Surgical summer volume one. We gon' take this slow. We just gon' peel it back layer by layer. Yeah. Album of the motherfucking year. And you talk about you upset. Well, I wanna see what it's like when you get angry, okay? You show me that.
Okay, so that was Pusha T with the story of Adian. I don't know. Look, this dude responded to his, to Drake when he was talking about, okay, you might be multi, you know what I mean? But baby still gotta, you know, your money still go through all these hands. Man, look, man, I'm excited, man. We haven't had this in hip hop in a long time, man. Look, Pusha is a formidable opponent. I gave Drake's diss a 10 out of 10. I'm going to give this one a 9.5 out of 10. I feel like as far as record to record, Drake got him. You know what I'm saying? But by a smidget. But you can tell Pusha was still coasting. Like he said, hey, we're going to peel this back layer by layer. I got time, cuz. I got time, blood. You know what I'm saying? So he like, look, let's rock. You want to rock? Let's roll. I'm with it. I'm with all that. You ready? You upset? Let me see you get angry then. Because I got more. Oh my God. Your boy 666. Nothing is off limits, man, when you in a diss, man. You know what I'm saying? When you in a battle, I don't care what nobody say. Nothing is off limits. You brought my fiance into it? Okay, let's talk about your Beyonce. Why you ain't taking care of this kid? What's going on? Like, what? Fire Squad, man. Drop your rating below. This is going to be a fun, fun summer, man. Drake, you on the clock. You know what we got to do, man. Another shot of Fireball. Like I said, I'm sorry, man, for taking so long. But to be honest, I didn't watch anything. I didn't hear anything. None of that. I was listening to Joe Budden podcast. He was like, breaking news, Pusha T. I said, ooh. Cut it off. You know what I'm saying? So Fire Squad, man, drop your rating. Let me know what you think. Hit that subscribe button. It's your boy Laid Back, self-love and positivity. Fire Squad, what's popping? Until next time, man.